15.
Oh, sorry. Female dog. Did your parents put you up to this? No. I can't answer a bang, marry, kill question to a 15-year-old. Mind you, we are in Portland, aren't we? Much more liberal here than anywhere else in the country, thank God. Okay, so. 9, 10, 11, right? Yeah. Right off the bat, sorry, I'm just gonna say, because he's new, I would kill 11. No reflection on him at all as a doctor, but I would kill 11, okay? Because I don't really know Peter. I mean, I know him, he was in Torchwood, but I don't know. No! Oh, Matt's 11, sorry. All right, I got confused. Sorry, it's been a long day. So we're talking between Chris, David, and Matt. Thank you for putting me straight. I am never gonna live that. All right, so 11, Matt, I love you. You're tall and slim, but you're dead. Again, it's not a reflection. I was not part of that doctor's world, so he dies. Who would I marry? Wait! My question, my answer. I'd bang 9 because I'd let him see what he was missing. And then I'd marry David, number 10, because his nickname is 10-inch. And that's only the size of his feet. Thank you, 15-year-old, sit down.